Sindi Dlathu speaks out on the challenges of her role on Muvhango. Actress Sindi Dlathu has opened up about the challenges that often come with taking on a big role such as hers on SABC2's Muvhango, claiming that it is sometimes difficult to remove yourself from your character. Speaking to BONA recently, the actress who plays a character adored by many, Thandaza Mokoena, explained, "I play a sad character and the mind doesn't know this is just an act because I have to immerse myself into it. The sad thing is that sometimes we never really come out of it." Sindi further emphasized that the challenge with trained performers is that they convince themselves that they're able to detach from the characters they play, yet their bodies, unaware of the acting, remain with all the baggage of their respective roles. "Because we are trained performers, we tell ourselves that we're out of it, yet the body won't be. Most of us therefore suffer from fatigue, and it has symptoms of depression," she explained. About a year ago, it was widely reported that Sindi was hospitalized after she was diagnosed as suffering from exhaustion, which saw her taking some time off work.